And at the end of the day, he said, guess what? Me and Russ are good. But he all he did was say that Russ wanted out, and he told Russ, his advice to Russ was stick it out with the Lakers. I really didn't see nothing wrong with that.
I guess it's just a private conversation for public consumption, but everybody handles situations differently. And the other thing I want to get to here too, Keyshawn, and you talk about LA, and obviously LeBron James came, it's a super team, one ring's not enough. But